Hello and welcome. I am the Mekkaman, T-H-E-M-E-K-K-A-M-A-N, the Mekkaman. We are here doing Ori the Blind Forest playthrough episode 6. Last time we went through the Misty Groves, was it? What was it? Misty Groves? Yes, and we're getting ready to do Valley of the Winds, actually, yes. We're getting ready to do the Valley of the Winds. So without further ado, here we go. Because we gathered. We gathered it. We did our, Misty Woods. We did Misty Woods, and we're glorious enough to gather everything in there. I don't have the shooty bash bash thing, but I do have abilities to get some of these other items back here. So I feel like I'm gonna do Misty, and then you are 100% done before I even needed to go back through. With the exception of that one thing. I will need a shooty shoot through. Wait. Oh, there was a way downwards. That way. That's where we'll go that way. Wait. Left, up, right, down. 1, 2, 3. Jump. Was it jump? What was that? What was that code again? Up, right, down. Right, down, left. It's up, right, down, left. 1, up, up, jump. Ooh! That's weird. Up, right, down, left, down. Nope. Up, right, down, left. Up, right, down, left, stick, jump. Oh! That works? No way. Teleport to a fixed area. I don't know why it's fixed there. Up. Left, up, right, down, 1, 2, 3, jump. Left, up, right, down, 1, 2, 3, jump. Let's get a different color one. Up, right, down, 1, 2, 3, jump. Up, right, down, 1, 2, 3, jump. That's a little bit better. Up, right, down, 1, 2, 3, jump. Up, right, down, 1, 2, 3, jump. Give me a color. Give me a nice color. Left, up, right, down, 1, 2, 3, jump. Up, right, down, 1, 2, 3, jump. There we go, that's a better color. I gotta go down and over that way. There's a lot of talking. go. Aha. Ultra Spirit Fire, Charge Blast, Rapid Fire, that's what we want. Actually, we want Sense. Sense and Ultra Defense. I'm like, why did that sound? Yeah, there's no way you'd be able to do this without underwater breathing. Like, I have no kind of real clue. I'm gonna save that. Or just bypass it altogether.
Bypass it all together.
So there's nothing there. Oh, crap. We're gonna do the save thing. Save a couple times, sit there and switch back and forth for more health. Mona the Gale with a new sub on the Twitch stream. Thank you so much. We are doing the... oh! With the 3-month sub. With the higher ups. With the tier 3 sub. Very nice, very nice. Thank you so much. I'm... I am doing the... Or in the Blind Forest Let's Play episode... What did I say I was on? I was on, what, 5, 6? 6666666. We're gonna be doing the little wins. I recorded the game. I didn't even touch. Just wanted to sub before bed? Not a problem. Is there a lever? Is there a lever I pull? Oh, that's from the other direction, I'm guessing. Thank you. Haha. Cheating some kills. Cheating that. Now you got your energy tank, and we will see, watch everyone's energy tanks full. So I'm guessing that's the way down because I couldn't open that door for some reason. Misty Woods was all done, and we're gonna go down into the Valley of the Wind. This is rather loud. This is rather loud in my ears. Sound effects are. Ha ha ha. Nope, nothing there. Now that rushing water sound is like. We're gonna use the that one thing in the middle. Just it's looking odd to me. It's finicky. There's our opening. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot you down. So that was the opening there. Maybe to get some health. Floton down. Floton. Okay, so there's another map. Why did I get the map piece over there? Like, I already have a map. How many map pieces does this take? Put a map piece there. Or is that map piece for somewhere else? Ugh. We're gonna save it there. Two map stones. Hmm. that extra health. Jeez. That's a cheat way, right? Wrong way. There we go. My phone is blowing up. Oh, so that was the way that I was supposed to go? That was the way I was supposed to go? Huh. Well, then I'm gonna go back and grab that then. You gotta sit there and use stuff against them. Yay. Save for the health. There we go. There we go. Wow. I wanted to sit there and Oh, so that's the way I needed to go anyways. Ah, I was like, what's down here? This is the one where it's like... Ever up there. Ah, so normally you would sit there and get the escape from this place is like, I personally hate it. Some more health. We're like, where are we going? I want to collect this stuff before. Everything first. Okay. There we go. All right, now we're getting into this. Once lush and green, now covered in ice. Let's find out. Nope, that's death. That's definitely death. Those who didn't escape path of their lives. That was weird, it changed my color to white.
It was very weird. The white color.
There we go. The forlorn ruins. Here's where the Gumos live. They build miraculous structures and infuse them with the light of the spirit tree, which keeps them safe. Oh no. These Gumos were frozen, unable to escape when the element of the winds lost its light. These ruins must have turned into their grave. Okay, don't touch the red stuff. Gumo were crafty inventors. They had foreseen a bright, this feels far away, foreseen a bright future that never came. Look at this. Okay. Look at this light vessel. They were able to store the light of the spirit tree within. Okay, so with this, you don't get a double jump, you don't get your glide. What you do get, the ability to climb up. Now, hit right click, and it kind of comes back. Use the light vessel to activate and walk over Gumon structures without taking damage. So you have to hold this in order to do this. And the nice thing is, you can walk on the walls. The nice thing is that it does follow you, like if you start to fall down. That is always a bonus. See, it follows me over there. Got the wrong thing. Is that everything's still backwards? What's wrong is that it sits there and, Dang. Okay. Everything is going. I actually have to come back the other way. Learn to save. And there goes the internet again. There goes the internet again. If you're watching, give me brief moments. I will actually have to stop stream momentarily because I am having internet issues, those that will be watching. For those, let me see if I can add this again, and I'm going to be doing this. I will leave it in with the, during the show. It was display capture and source. Yep. Done. Momentarily. It's not coming up with the correct thing. That's what I'm talking about. Right there, that's what I'm telling you guys, that I have to end stream because of that. And there's nothing that it is that's going on the computer. I've just been active for an hour and it has a coronary, and then I have to sit there and start or stop and then start again. So, welcome back if you're watching the live stream. I totally apologize for that. I, out of nowhere, for some reason, will have internet issues that drop all frames. For those that are going to be watching this on YouTube later, you're probably not going to notice a thing other than me complaining for a little bit and then maybe back right now. So, without further ado, let's continue! I'm gonna save, yeah, remember that one? We need to do that more often. Since now that we have a lot more stuff. I feel like we can save more often. Yeah, I really feel like we can save more often. That's the one thing that really messes me up. Ouch. Was something up there? Oh. Ouchies. Nope, spider's not back. And I'm not seeing anything up there. So. Nice thing is that I don't have to click and hold it. You know, a lot like glide. You have to kind of hold it. There we go. I caught that one, so I don't have to go and do it. I cheated that. I am not gonna be doing speedruns of this, for those that are wondering, because, you can obviously tell I'm not gonna be good at it. Because the way you speedrun this game is like, you literally are missing and bypassing a lot. Okay, to the right is the way out, and I missed this. I missed that section on the far right. Let me. This over here. I've missed that over there the first time I've played it, and I meant to go back, but I never did. And the proper way to go through this is to come up and around that way. No. And I do this. That. That. And that. Because we want to manually save our games. Oh. So with that, we're gonna do this altering save spots. Because saving is important. That's why saving is important. No, I could probably. No, I can't do it that way. I think I cheated that. I think you're supposed to do it another way. There we go. There's four. We're gonna die. Okay, so I gathered everything from there. I'm gonna save that. Chung 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 chung. I'm almost done with this. As our last podcast, which totally sucks, because it really is hindering the. It was 40 minutes. Okay, so at least that was 40 minutes. My Gumo friend.
Hi, Gumo.
The shrine must have powered all they built. Look at it now. Look what it did. I wanted to make sure that there was nothing in there. Oh no. I wonder if Gumo knows of their fate. I hope he can forgive us that we live and they're gone. So I am safe on top of that. No, I'm not safe in that. That is the way out. I'm gonna wait until it passes again. and not do that. And not do that. I am safe on top of this. Yes. Kill me. I better save there. And that's why we save. That's why we save. I thought I was out of the way. And here goes. The element of wind lies before us, stored in the heart of this place. These ruins are all that is left of Gumo, reminding us of their fate. Losing the ones that he loved, Gumo is the last of his kind. Ori, we shall bring back the light for Nibble and the memory of the Gumos. Let us restore the element of the winds. He decided to act. Let's say, how far down can I go? Ouch. I'm good at going towards things. Ouch. Dang it! Ouch. 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 Why would... This is not an easy challenge. Avoid stuff falling, gotta avoid stuff shooting being shot at me. And right after this one is another series. Not when I'm pushing! Like, these buttons aren't what I'm pushing. That was me. Thank you. Oh, and it just, it's, oh my god. Turn it down to concentrate. No, that's not what I did. Gumos nest. Here's the story of the Kumo. Oh, look at the birdies. Ah, feed the mama. The mama feeds. Stay. Kumo has to go get more. That's when the tree exploded with the light. Very beginning. Because they're in the darkness. Left is her one egg. But now she has hatred towards the tree and all the light. Which the light wasn't really meant to do that, so. Or had learned how they perished through their power light. All along, she was simply protecting her last child. And now for more. Oopsie! I'm gonna be going now. We barely escaped from her clutches this time. It's clear now why she hunts us. Kuro is just protecting her child. But remember, Ori, the element of wrath is the last to ignite. Sunstone, we seek high atop Sara's pass. We must ride the winds for they will show us the path. What? 99? 98%? Ugh. All the way up there. Okay. So, let me get to I think I'm gonna go do that one. I think I can do this one. Yeah, because I think that Sorrow Pass is the last thing to do. 98. That I don't understand. It's at 98%.
Because of that right there!
And I can't go back. Have a good one. Okay, so I'm gonna go to a spot where I wanna start this next time. There we go. What? I think Valley of the Winds only covers for this section. So I'm gonna make my way over to here and then I will stop and we'll do Hollow Grove next time. Grab that and that, but those are so yeah, we're gonna go through and grab those things. That looked like a regular squirrel there. Go grab this. It's not this one. Here. get the sense. Yeah. Okay, so there's the ice cavern that I can't get, and that's where they were, right there and there. Oh. And there's spirit light containers. So they're not really ability points, they're more... Totally fine, which is what that is. And so is that there. So, let's go down. Zigzagging to the left. Here's the left. Alright, yeah. I thought I did it. I guess not, so I'm gonna make my way up that way. Do the zigzag up to the right. Do this quickly as possible. Here we go, yeah, then now we're gonna get into this. 30, not bad. This way. speeding through. I need to go that down and it's been good. I've done it that way once before. There it is. There's the cheat. Okay, so I got that, and I'm pretty much there. So, go around and collect the rest of it. No, because this next one, I'm up in there, I do get the ability. So that's where I'm gonna end it right there. That's where I said I was gonna go to end it, because this next one is where I get this ability, I believe. I'm pretty sure. If not, I'm gonna go as far through it as possible. If you don't notice, I have 5 hours, almost 6 hours play, 77% complete. Yeah, 97 deaths, 17. Orbs, 11 out of 15 there, 8 out of 12, so I got those four things there. The other two are not active yet. Wait, no, I do. I don't know, but I believe I'm gonna make it through this. If not, then I'm gonna go through the other way. I appreciate you all watching me for the recording of this. I'm sorry that I had the internet issues pop up. It happened last time. It is very unfortunate, those watching the recording. You didn't notice anything. So, but I am the Mekkaman, T-H-E-M-E-K-K-A-M-A-N, the Mekkaman. You follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. I am doing a charity marathon, or not charity marathon, charity event all month long for StackUp, StackUp.org. I am going to be having the link in the descriptions below for the YouTube video for it. Please go and donate. It is only for the month of August, and after August I am going to be We'll write a note right after this that I have to take that down because it's for the month of August. It is going to be Chive Charities event. For those that don't know, Chive Charities is doing this event that's called 10% Happier, where they try and make the world 10% happier. Charities compete to generate the most amount. Those that generate the most receive an additional bonus. And those that don't know what StackUp is, StackUp.org is an organization that strives to bring video games and video game paraphernalia, which helps with PTSD, morale, depression, and sometimes anxiety. For those that are active duty and or retired or vets, you do know how some of this can be. That's what their goal is, to bring a bit able to do that. I am affiliated now, so those that can subscribe, that want to subscribe, you are not pressured to subscribe, can. Those that want to support the stream, go ahead and do so. Thank you so much for doing that. In the video, you noticed Motive earlier did. He did a tier 3 subscription, and I appreciate him for it. He's also my brother, so, and I appreciate him for, I guess, being the first. So, I am the Mecha Man. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube, @TheMekkaMan. Appreciate you guys so much, and have a good one. Till next time, peace. Those watching the live stream.